just south of Duluth, on Interstate 35, there are numerous trees down from the heavy wet snow along Interstate 35. You can see how heavy the wet snow is. It's breaking and bending the trees.